Nightfall started 4 years ago as this fantastic idea about bringing art and culture to the city of Hartford to celebrate the public parks and celebrate the natural environment and the changing of the seasons through giant puppets and costume characters and singing and dancing and music. And so now it is an annual event in Hartford, free to the public for anyone to come and watch and be a part of it. Nightfall has grown about 50% every year. So the first year we were in Elizabeth Park and there were a couple hundred people, and last year we were in Colt Park and there were a couple thousand people. So I expect it to be even bigger this year. I think one of the most special things that we do for Nightfall is that we partner with other organizations throughout the city. They can be civic organizations or educational organizations, community organizations who are also really invested in the park that we're in. And so we work with them to create workshops that are open to everybody, and they're art making workshops where people can create a piece that is important to them, that is a representation of who they are and their identity as an organization, but also becomes a part of Nightfall in the production. So Nightfall, we like to say, is a 1 hour event in terms of what the actual performance is, but it is a 12-month endeavor, and we hire over 50 local artists, performers, theater professionals to create Nightfall. It is a lot of working with the community and trying to create these workshops that are pieces of Nightfall and then getting the word out and letting them know. And a lot of my time is spent working on the actual production. So writing the show, creating the music, creating choreography, and making giant puppets with Anne Cubberly, who is a legendary Hartford artist. One of the most important things about Nightfall is that we're community-based in everything that we do, from fundraising volunteers to hiring local professionals to create this fantastic performance. And it's all about bringing Hartford some pride in the identity of our neighborhoods, pride in the identity of our public parks, which are some of the most beautiful parks in the country, and about showing people that art is accessible to everyone, that live theater and performance and working with your hands are all things that we can do at home and in our communities, and it's a part of bringing people together and being part of a whole, and Hartford sometimes needs a little bit more of that.